When I get back home, first thing I'm gonna do is take a goddamn shower. I mean, like a real fucking shower.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm gonna have a big old cookout. All my friends, everyone from the neighborhood, we're all gonna eat and eat till we can't eat no
more. I'm gonna get back with my girl.
Oh, yeah.
She's gonna have, by the time I'm done, she's having twins. Triplets.
I'm going to the liquor store, getting a bottle of Hennessy VSOP. And I'm drinking that whole bottle in one night.
Cognac? What the fuck, man?
What? It's good stuff.
Hey, whatever floats your boat.
Cognac. All right.
God damn, they're fighting hard.
Must be a lot at stake for them.
Hell, there's a lot at stake for us, too.
Why don't we just let them stay? We don't bother them, and they don't bother us.
Look, you don't know how many there are. Where are they all gonna go? You gonna let them just stay at your house?
It just feels bad, man. Fuck this shit.